bringing to the foe. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at your dope, ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Cause you know we about to rock it up.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G thing. Too low down, so it. And Doghouse is the label that I'm unbeatable, so please don't try to fade this. But back to the lecture at hand.
That's right.
Perfection is perfected, so my land I'm understanding from a young G's perspective. And before me digging a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning a man and learning a man, and at the same time burning a man. Now if she burning, I'ma chill for a minute, cause ain't no good enough to get burned while I'm offended. And that's real a good real deal, healthy feel. And now your hookers and hooks know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to give her up a proper chunk, I'll have a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that, like this and it's like that, like this and like that and it's like this and like that, like this and Dre creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping. But I damn near got caught, cause my people kept peeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You never been on a ride like this before. With a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick, you know and I know I throw some more funky to add to my collection. This selection symbolizes, take a but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that, like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this.
And who gives a f*** about those?
So just chill.
Come on, everybody say up and smoke.
To lean, getting funky on the mic like a old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S, so yes, I'm fresh and double OP. Dico double G, why Dico double G, you see?
What?
Showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Ripping up and clacking a grip like my name was Dolomite.
Hell
yeah, and it don't quit. I think they in the mood for some other G. So Dre,
what up, dawg?
Gotta give them what they want.
What's that, G? You
gotta break them off something.
Hell yeah.
And it's gotta be bumping.
City of Compton. That's where it takes place. So when I ask your attention, mopping with the dog pound.
Wow, wow, wow.
Dropping the funky that's making them suckin' mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close in that ass again, smack. My mother... homie doggy dog has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if these wanna trip, I have to put the smack down. Yeah, and you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick and I tock. But I'm never off, always on to the break of dawn.
C-O-M-P-T-O-N.
And the city they call Long Beach, putting it together like my D-O-C. No one can do it better like this, that and this. It's like that, like this, and like that, and it's like this. And who gives a f*** about those?
So just chill until the next episode. Say make money, money, make money, money, money. Now say take money, money, take money, money, money.